Neither the Zentarim or the Guild are capable of running this city as they should. Once we have conquered the Absolute, perhaps we can turn our attention to dissolving the criminal elements of Baldur's Gate and replacing them with our own candidates.